Hey, it's Kevin. I play drums for Catterwall. Want to thank you for taking a moment to check out this classic footage of one of our last shows in 1991 at Club Lingerie in Hollywood. I'm thrilled the video surfaced because in the early 90s, not that many people had a video device, let alone thought of taking one with them when they went out to see bands at clubs. So really grateful to someone like Rad that took that step so we could revisit that cool experience of playing gigs around LA. So our band got its start about 5 years before this show in Phoenix, Arizona, and as an alternative band was a bit challenging to build an audience, but with the help of LA radio stations like KXLU, a lucky break with MTV's 120 Minutes, venues around LA like Club Lingerie filled up with fellow music lovers and quickly became our new home. Even after doing lengthy tours, it was always exciting to come back and do a show in LA where the people and the scene were just as much a part of the show. So always a cool experience playing around LA. And Club Lingerie is kind of the home of some early memories. It was the testing ground for our material that became our first record with IRS in 1988. And it is the home of some more adventurous performances with our original bass player, Fred Cross, who added some extra entertainment by either falling off the front of the stage or collapsing on my drum kit in the middle of a song. But it is cool that we have this footage here of one of our final lineups with our good friends, Kelly and Stuart, who added some great musicianship to this show. And just grateful for the people that came out to join us at our mini LA shows, and grateful for Rad taking the time to film and share this performance. So thank you for taking another listen, and I hope you enjoy. Take care.
Hi, I'm Mark from Catterwall. Thanks to Radster for making this tape, and Betsy and Kevin, thanks for being bandmates, and poor Stuart and Kelly. They did not hit the salad years, unfortunately. 1991 was kind of a crazy moment in Hollywood, in life, really. It was crazy. Wow, nutty years. I figured, you know, for a moment here, though, I would play in the background. The first song on this video is called Kiss the World Hello, and this is actually just the very first jam to it. Just like a lot of them, drum machine, very minimal. In this case, it was one of the only songs I did with mandolin. It's a mandolin with like a very, very little dry guitar, mostly effect, underwater reverb with some delay. Kind of like a lonely little instrument sitting out the middle of nowhere, and then a little guitar chunk added here and there. As a matter of fact, the same stuff, I actually built it into my my desk here, which is my old Lexicon effects that I used the whole time in Catterwall. LXP1, LXP5. Got Tube Screamer, which I used sometimes. I can't remember the other piece. A Boss Overdrive, I think it was. And the MXR, but I always had an MP1 ADA stereo preamp before this stuff with DBX compressors. But I've got my mini remote controller for my Lexicon here, which Lexicon, man, it's crazy. This stuff is from 1989. And it was built so well and has such a unique sound. Their pitch transposers, Eventide, all sorts of good stuff out there, but there is a certain sound that comes out of these guys, so I kept them around. Got my sound card in here. I basically took some old four tracks. This is actually a four track from probably 1991-ish, and or 90, and I took it, bounced it from 4-track to Pro Tools, and just simply to save it to digital, because those 4-tracks I just kept in a bag as I moved around the country so many times. But, 91. Wow, this is one of the last shows we played. I was surprised to see that it was at Club Lingerie. Soon after this, we split up and I went to Canada and lived there for about a year and a half with, of all things, Kevin from Skinny Puppy. What a great guy. And then after that, moved back to Texas for a bit and I got homesick for LA. Been back here since the 90s. But yeah, this is my place. I got my Genelex. I love these speakers. Pitching them right now, but also a bit of a gamer. So you can see I've got my cool monitor set up here. Gaming keyboard. But anyway, all welcome to this horrible video. Thank you all. See ya.
Hi, I'm Betsy, and you're about to watch a video of Catterwall performing in 1991 at Club Lingerie. I believe it was probably a showcase for record labels because at the time we had just recently been let go from IRS Records and we were shopping for a new label. We never did end up getting a new label because the record industry was changing so rapidly then and labels were getting eaten up by other labels, etc. So that part didn't happen, but this particular night did happen and we played 8 songs, 4 of them from our Killer Fish demo that we had out at the time, 4 labels to listen to, and then 4 songs that were from our IRS and Lost Arts catalogs. We also had lost our original bass player, Fred Cross, and had gotten 2 new members of the band, Kelly Castro on bass and Stuart Smith as an additional guitarist. And we really are appreciative of this video, to be able to see this video. And we thank you, Rad Radster, for recording this night. Because it's, you know, something all these years later we can look back on and enjoy. And we really hope you enjoy it too. Thanks for watching. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sunday tea is gonna start. How's everybody doing tonight?
Oh,
Thank you.